light in the door.
Missionary with my cloak.
Hey, why, here it is.
To hurry
on. I have only two hands.
You've got four legs, though.
Wait, stand there.
Quickly.
I'm in the storm coach.
Missionary here. Missionary there. Phew. Why, it drives me mad. Yes, I do declare. For all responsibility, all trouble falls on me. And rather than stage manager, a lackey I would be. With all these tinsel kings and cardboard princes, I am well nigh distracted. To hear their gossiping, soothe all their jealousies, stop all their bickering, check their conspiracies, frustrate the plots of these chattering women from night till morning, from till night. It never ends. Ah, if I only had got the post I long for, the post of Societe, I could earn a decent living, and then I'd always be near her.
What's that you're muttering?
Nothing. I'm tired of all this reason.
Tremble now, it's greater.
Father,
and a turn.
Oh, I can't turn to
father's legs. Yours to wear, and a sister's.
I hate you.
The stage is waiting.
All ye is every word.
No!
His Highness the Prince de Bouillon and the Abbé de Chassé. What an honor!
Who's he? He's the protector of Duclos. A connoisseur of chemistry and of love.
And who's the abbé?
The lapdog of the princess.
What an odor!
The odor of the stage.
It is the breath of Aphrodite.
Highness!
Charmed indeed.
Abbe, your serve.
Pleasure's mine.
Oh, mademoiselle, what is the part you play this evening? You're the queen of the harem, and you're the spring
incarnate,
a target for all true lovers.
Lady, see how I languish.
Poor Abbe, here is my fan, pray use it.
Poses
I am
upon her bosom,
I'm
like a rosebud,
oh, believe me,
like a rosebud with the rose.
Oh, believe me, I am yearning,
like a star in summer skies.
Oh, have pity on my despair.
Onward, pretty rosebud,
in my bosom,
to the haven,
my heart affrighted,
long awaited.
Leave me,
every love shall be my share.
Claude.
Yes, indeed, was La Duclos.
She's dressing.
I think you mean undressing.
The queen,
La Couvre, the goddess,
and by the
stained
heaven,
she recites like an angel.
Not always.
Here she is. Hush, please.
Thank you.
embarrass me. It's time to begin, sirs.
But I'm not the enemy. I'm not
the enemy.
Speak to her. Better tomorrow. Yet tomorrow I shall be older still. I hesitate no longer. Courage! I'll tell her now. Persona, you know the chemist?
What of him?
He's dead.
What?
But he's left me 20,000 crowns in cash in his will.
That's good.
How shall I spend it? That's what I find so perplexing.
So much the worse.
Not really, because I just heard. Extremely.
What is it?
I mean to marry.
So much the better.
So, you think it's only natural?
Very natural.
Like Melpona herself.
I had it a room, there was a battle. No further news came. Such pain possessed me. Thought he might have been wounded.
Who?
My gallant protector.
Your protector?
Not today.
Today.
He is returning.
Will you love him?
Pretender to the kingdom of gold. He left for the battle far, far away.
you mean the maid?
100 louis.
Expensive. The wax is soft.
That's good. Is that her writing?
Yes, but disguised.
Rather a bad sign.
Read it. I can't see clearly for anger.
Tonight at 11 o'clock, as usual, at the little villa near the sea.
My villa?
For a political matter of great importance. Ah, that's delightful.
It is indeed.
You are awaited. Trust and be silent. Full stop.
How's it signed?
Constanza.
Faithless one.
Is that a pseudonym?
Which I invented.
What in constancy.
Oh, what in gratitude.
Oh, what a faithless
heart.
What
a word on the stage. And the address.
Box number 3 on the right. Devil take it. I have a suspicion.
You know who her partner is?
Maybe. Maurice.
The Count.
I saw him go in there.
Oh, then it's he.
Doubtless, 'tis he.
What now?
What now? At the villa!
I have to suffer.
The actors you mean?
Attract the two lovers?
Yes, we will surprise them.
Yes, they'll be surprised.
When we come on the scene?
I have to suffer.
Yes, we will surprise them.
And get them to turtle.
An extra fancy.
They're building and cooing.
They'll have to postpone.
Like Mars and like Venus.
They're getting disturbed.
Oh, that is the scandal.
We'll hear with surprise.
The shame is laid open
to everyone's eyes.
They're laughing already.
It must be confessed.
The man that has lost his...
The one who lost best.
Take this to box number 3 on the right. Not a word. Not alone do the gods.
I revenge very sweet. This is the moment. Here as I listen, with joy and fear I tremble. Thank you.
people must be mad. You dunces, applaud her, applaud her. Stupendous, how wonderful, why perfect. She's seen him, see how he turns in by her glances. By her smiles, her gestures, her movements. To think that she can act a part so well for a lover and not for. Letter for Zatima. I had it in my pocket. Well, I shall have to find it, or there'll be trouble.
A curse on these politics, a curse on the moment I accept as those favors. I might miss the appointment with Adriana. No, never.
What of
this letter that the floor has sent me?
Perhaps it's in the drawer.
But other woman wants me. This has to do, I'm certain, with my new undertaking.
Here it is, at last.
But the princess spoke to the cardinal for me. What shall I do? I'd better wait until I see Adriana.
Take this letter for Roxanne, who's Zatima.
Oh, very well then.
Ball away, silence the best in your case. You're fond of ranting. Rant away then, rantle. You're done for, you're done for.
This evening, I hear now in mind. And here is the key of my little retreat.
The prettiest villa and close to your own.
You'll come then.
I'll come.
We'll meet at midnight.
We'll meet at midnight. out of sight.
Really?
Do you think then I am lying?
Are you quite sure that he was not due? That posy.
That's for you.
You're the prince of cavaliers.
Will you forgive me?
I should not.
Thank you.
Sit down. With the queen last night I spoke at length about your rights and your
we've caught you in flagrante.
Delicto.
Search you here.
King of spades, sir. Ace of hearts, sir.
Is this a jest?
No, by no means.
Ah, I saw her.
So did I.
Who?
The lady.
But the fair one walking by. Slept or wasted.
What you mean, sir?
We know all.
Well then, prince, if I have injured you, I am here at your service.
Not a duel,
and at this hour.
We were only laughing.
Why are you laughing at me?
I am indebted to you, sir. Is indebted to you. That Duclos.
An old affair.
With the Duclos.
I want her no longer. Now you're her lover. It sets me free.
As a friend, you're much obliged.
And do me a welcome.
Oh, I see now the affair.
Excuse for breaking up. Saw your hand.
Hands.
Await you. Allow me to present you. Famous actress fain would promote, it seems, the cause of a young officer.
Thus Mars relies on Venus.
Oh, why no longer dare?
And why no longer?
Because the officer does not need my help.
Abby, you're forgetting the best of all.
The supper? I'll see to that.
While I watch behind the scenes, now we have really caught her, and she will not escape.
Oh,
turned away from me. Listen, they've come back.
Monsieur Lambert, will you please allow me?
I'm very sorry.
An urgent matter.
Those are my orders.
What come from me?
All may enter, none may go out.
A matter of business. They have a new role for her. It's vital that I speak at once with the Duclos.
With Duclos.
I can return before it is morning.
You best stay here then.
But why, monsieur?
I'll tell you, that charmer joins our company here for supper. In fact, she's here.
She's here.
Not really. She's here.
Here in the Loveless, this very evening, there is to be a true lover's meeting. The soldier with the actress. Mars with his Venus.
The Count.
Happy.
Please continue.
Be silent. I tell you, be silent. It's false. It's true. And you may all find her in there.
Then I will.
Obliged me to come here. My fortune, my kingdom are threatened.
And Duclos.
She's not here, she's not here. I swear it. Swear on my honor. You believe me?
Yes.
And I implore you, stop the abbey from entering that room there where that person is in hiding. Every precaution, help her to make her escape. But you must not see her. Will you promise?
No, go. I promise to protect her.
If you can help me escape and detect it, I'll see you are thanked
for your pains.
A curious affair.
I came back then. What else could I do?
What else? Why, see her? Come bring me a light. The Count Cherami. What of the prince then?
We need him to be free.
I tell him so at once.
King Adrienne.
Oh, save the puzzling foe, whoever it is.
For my sake.
No.
For his, you're too generous.
I gave my promise.
That was foolish. For we're just simple people. Let's leave the games to the grand folk. It brings the gain to us.
It's decided.
What can I do?
Keep watch, let no one enter.
Very well.
hate you. Oh, why this concealment?
Time is pressing, you are in danger.
Was it counseled you thus to help me?
Someone who tells me all things.
Be careful, that is a challenge.
Thank you.
This is the weapon made for a painting. misericordia.
And enough to kill a thousand.
Now then I wonder, can it be that famous Puja di Succession?
Precisely, and I have been asked by the state to analyze its contents. As I...
As you are a famous chemist.
Will you just let me see it?
Be careful, one snip is enough.
What on a kerchief!
Surely, I'll put it back.
How awful.
Abby, I want to know the name of the Count's new mistress.
Well, are you dumb?
I'm thinking.
Well, guess then.
Well, I don't know, perhaps.
Aha! You're joking. No, not that magpie.
I don't know, Baron Dusk.
She's an upstart.
Well, then the Duchess.
Oh, what? Athenaeus. Well, she's my friend.
What of it?
But yet, she has a strange attraction about her. Heavens, what if it's she?
Wait and see.
The Duchess de Mort. Ah, here she is.
Majesty's diamonds.
The Duchess de Mort.
I'm all confusion.
Hence.
And most lovely.
Oh, that voice.
For all so great.
I heard it ever leave it.
Adrienne!
Monsieur le Comte de Saxe.
Watch yourself. No joy, if it please you.
What a story. Count, they said just now that you had been badly wounded.
The time since past time was given is in a far day.
The Count writes what of me.
And his heart is in a moment.
Count, you never yet have told us any tales of your exploits on your campaigns.
I've none that are worth the telling. Tell us.
Let us hear the tale of the assault on Mitau.
Don't let us ask in vain.
Easily told.
A Russian engineer received an order to seize me by treachery in my own palace. He had a host of troops, five at the chosen group, 15 to what it was. And yet, like King Charles the First, when he was a banner, I never counted when the half of them are
more.
The barriers, 3 days, the music bad and merry play, 3 days of butchery, of slaughter, and sudden death. Loud the bugles rang, the signal was from the place, they stood us in the face, how could we keep them out, how put their butcher out, a powder, but
not.
The torches brightly blazed, plain for Sarah. And in the entrance hall, I rolled the barrel down, in full of gunpowder. Lighted the fuse, and lost the for a bit, were blown to ashes, and the rest all fell back.
Thank you.
she's a famous actress.
And at the theatre they say she's a lady of taste.
A meeting at midnight.
A secret appointment.
The star is most amusing. And yet the proof, where is it?
The pretty little pussy gave to the hero.
That was mine.
I heard it was a bracelet lost while escaping.
That was mine.
Thank you. an actress if she did not sleep when the world is waking. But when she does wake, tell her I am here and wish to see her. Say that it's important.
This letter, this is the mansion.
Where are you going?
Where to kill her?
And what then?
Who cares?
Would you destroy yourself? child. For do not grieve, for do not grieve.
You know not how I sorrow.
Take heart and see my own grief. Love's torments do I suffer.
Oh, Tom.
Think I must be mad. For torment, for Cupid's blind and takes no count of this grief is my own fault.
Oh, do you suffer deeply?
Yes, but I'm not dead yet.
What I shall do!
Here is my present.
Let's see.
One moment.
Oh, my diamonds.
Stars born to vanish.
Is this the one?
Oh, what a beauty.
How did you get it?
It was really quite simple. I bought it back from the prince.
You? But how did you pay?
That inheritance, remember, that I love you, the fairest.
But your marriage?
That's done with. It was not in my line.
Oh, no, no.
Now, in the name of art, we would address you.
Nothing. The lid flew open. Sharply I felt it. An icicle pressed.
Here.
Oh, my God.
despise her. Yes, I despise her. I know the price of all her perfection.
Too late to blow it.
No.
Joy, no, those flowers,
the flowers,
those
Tell me!